Hello YouTube, I'm Dramaticus and this is WordWise. And today on the show I'm going to be taking a look at the word idea. And for those of you who don't know what idea is, really, come on. So we're going to be taking a look back at the origins, which are rooted in Greek. Now, the Greek word originally was similar to idea. It was actually pretty close. It was idein. I'm not entirely certain how to pronounce that one, which meant to see. Now, that was actually rooted in the Proto-Indo-European root widesia, or widesia, I don't know, which was suffixed from wade, which meant to see. Now, vision, basically. Now, that actually turned into later the Latin word idea, which then in the 14th or so century, late 14th century, was taken into English as idea. Now, the word idea itself didn't actually have the meaning that we usually associate with it, which is a mental image or a picture, until around the 1600s. So it took a long time to get there. Before that, it was basically an archetype or concept, not quite exactly a vision in the mind. With that said, it originated, like I say, from the Proto-Indo-European root, and then into Greek, and then into Latin, and into English. So, I mean, there wasn't actually the usual French middleman between English and Latin, as we've seen through many of the words I've looked at. So that's kind of one of the rare ones. However, I mean, obviously the French do have idée, which is the same thing as idea, but yeah. There you go. So the word idea, coming from the P-I-E word into Greek, into Latin, and then into English in the 14th century. So I do hope you enjoyed that look at the word idea. If you did, you know what to do. There we go. And as usual, please stay tuned for my next week's shows, and hope you enjoyed it. I'm Dramaticus. I'm out.